Hey everybody, what's going on? Happy Wednesday. You know, all day today, I thought it was Thursday. Well, until about 1 p.m., I thought it was Thursday. So, I don't know what kind of day you had. I hope it's been good. Today, I would like to share a few more words in Kiswahili because why not, right? Okay, I didn't really organize them. I just wrote them down and here we go. Let's see what the first one is. Kujua. Kujua. Or if you are from Bongo, then you might say kujua. But again, the jia sound might be kind of odd. If you say kujua, that's okay too. What does it mean? Kujua is to know. Kujua. That's the root word. I would say najua or najua or ninajua, but not to confuse the issue. Kujua is the root word of to know. Jua. Jua. That means sun, as the sun that shines out there in space, around which we go. Jua. Watu. Watu. Watu means people. Watu. It means people. Mtu. So it's not mtu or imtu or mutu. It's mtu. Mtu. That means person. So mtu is person, watu is people. Mtu is person, watu is people. Rangi. Rangi. Rangi means color. Rangi, color. Uroho. Uroho. Uroho means greed. Uroho. You might hear that mtu ana uroho, or that mtu has uroho. That's probably my top five favorite words and or exclamations in Kiswahili and its culture of language. Eh, nyo, ka, no. Okay, rojo. Now, urojo meant what? Let me hear you say it. Somebody. I am really gonna sit here and pretend like I can hear one of y'all. But I'm just giving you time to practice. Urojo means greed. Rojo means spirit or soul. I'm going to have to ask my mother about that also, because there might be a separate word for soul, but I know that you can use rojo for it. I know for sure you can use it for spirit. But she's a translator, so if anybody needs some professional translation work, let me do a little shout out to my mom, Sally Kazi. She is a professional. She will translate to Kiswahili from English without a problem. Karibu, as in you're welcome. That's the next word. Karibu. Karibu means welcome. Like you just came to spend your time with me and I'm so honored and I say welcome, Karibu. Or if somebody says thank you, the way you would say you're welcome is Karibu. Asante. Asante. That means thank you. Karibu. Asante. Karibu. Asante. Karibu. And so on and so on and so forth it goes. For this last card, we have a treefer. It's not a twofer, but a treefer. The first word, nyama. Say it with me. Nyama. Nyama means meat, like the kind you eat. M-E-A-T. Nyama. Mnyama. Same thing as mtu. Mnyama is animal. Wanyama is animals. Nyama, meat. Let me count this way. Nyama, meat. Mnyama, animal. Wanyama, animals, plural. There you have it. Sawa sawa? Sawa sawa. If you don't know what that means, I will make sure to include it in the next video. Or maybe I'll just tell you now. Sawa sawa means okay. So you can say sawa, which is S-A-W-A, sawa. You can ask that. You can say it as a response if you understood something and you're saying okay. So I could ask sawa, and you could say sawa. Or I could say sawa sawa, which is also a word, and it's written together, spelled the same way twice. And the person would answer sawa or sawa sawa. Okay? There you have it. You got a bunch of bonuses today. Bonuses are great when they're great sometimes. You could skip